trying to push home a little more, so felt pretty good beating a rook ass one on one.
How much do you, you know, looking at those two guys, Jason and Jalen, you've probably been around them a lot, you know, look at them and how they're handling what's being asked for them at their age at this point?
You know, I just, you know, constantly keep talking to them and telling them, you know, next shot, next play, you know, I mean, they're young, so at the same time, they're doing a great job of, you know, staying in the games and really competing.
Marcus, how much of what's slowing you down is the knee? How much of it is conditioning?
Well, I'm in great condition. I just want to be a little bit better, you know, my condition, my problem, the soreness of my knee. You know, it's gotten a lot better over the past 10 days. So, I mean, I feel like I can play now, but we're going to, you know, be cautious because, you know, it's a long season.
Is San Antonio what they mentioned to you as a target? Is it? Okay.
Yeah, San Antonio game. Be cautious.
With you being as close as it tough to be cautious, patient at this time?
Yeah, man, it's like watching practice. I just want, you know, just want to go out there just to see how it feels, you know, but you got to take it, you know, one day at a time. It's very nice.